What's up, guys? It's Justin Dawson here, and today I'm going to show you how to make delicious pancakes. I got one right here cooking, but after that, I'll teach you guys how to make one. I got a little bit more batter over here, so yeah, we'll be good. Let me check this real quick. Doesn't that look good? Except for all the burnt pieces. Ooh, almost put it in the batter. That would have been smart, right? Alright, you guys are closer to the thing. I don't like you guys being today. Alright, guys. So, we're going to have... Alright, guys, so we got the batter. We're gonna slap it down on here. Kind of like this. Ready? Alright. It's snowing out right now, guys, so these are gonna be some. I don't know. I don't know what I was about to say, so. Gotta make sure that the oil gets in there, so. Don't forget to make sure that the oil seeps in, you know? I would put a little more in there, but I don't know if that's a good idea, so I'm not going to do that. With the next one, I will, though, because this one is good. Mm. The one I made that I just made, I'm gonna drizzle it with syrup, so. Hold on. With this syrup right here, this little bit of syrup. Okay, let's check on our pancake. Mmm, doesn't that look good, guys? I think it's time to flip. So let's do it. Put you guys there. Oh, yeah. That wasn't a very good one, guys. It's a little burnt. I guess I'm not the best chef, but we still got one more, so we're gonna make four, so. Shit's still boiling hot. As you'd expect. That's a good pancake. Pancake! Alright. So. We got the last of our batter. Oh, I should put more vegetable oil on first. We're gonna just put a little dab, okay? Just a dab. Alright. So you guys want about that much in there. Make sure that, gotta make sure the whole pan, you gotta make sure it's got an even coat, you know? Alright, here we go. Last pancake. Make sure you get all that batter out for the last pancake. You want that pancake to be thick, you know? Unless you guys don't like your pancakes thick. So you guys know that I'm fat. I love my pancakes, but if you guys drop a like on this video and we get to 125 likes, I'll show you guys how to make, French toast. And it'll be my first time ever cooking French toast, so, yeah. I guess we don't need any more of this, because that was our last pancake, so. This shit cooks fast, though, I will say that. Here, maybe I should, turn the heat down. That's another thing. Make sure that you have the temp at a reasonable temperature. Don't put it all the way to 9. Maybe that's why I've been burning most of my pancakes. They still turn out fucking fire, though, so. Take it from me, Chef J-Dot. I know how to cook a pancake.
No, I don't.
First time ever. First time ever fucking burning myself, guys. Ow. I still haven't figured out how to do the flip technique, you know? But, oh well. It's still good. So, guys, in this business, you gotta learn to get a little burnt, you know? Getting a little burnt isn't a big deal. You get a little burnt, eh. You get shot or stabbed, then you worry. You get a little burnt, ugh, it's alright. I got burned at McDonald's a lot. I didn't whine. So, that did hurt though, like a bitch. Hot oil does not feel good. Doesn't that look delicious, guys? That looks so good. Ow. And there you have it, guys. Pancakes. No batter. I might wash that out and make, 2 to 3 more pancakes. I don't know yet. But I hope to see you guys in the next Baking with J-Dot episode. Make sure you like and subscribe if you're new to the channel. And you won't be able to miss shit like this. Peace, guys. Make these pancakes for yourselves. They're wicked fucking good. Add butter, like I'm gonna do.